The Barracuda play its final game before the holiday break tonight as they welcome in the Texas Stars for the second and final time this season here into SAP Center. San Jose's most complete victory of the year came on November 5th against Texas, a 6-1 win here in San Jose as forward Marcus Sorensen netted his first professional hat trick in the victory. San Jose picked up a point last night as defenseman Joakim Ryan scored with 7.2 seconds remaining in regulation to force overtime in Bakersfield. San Jose would eventually lose 4-3 in a shootout. Ryan has since been recalled up to the San Jose Sharks, but the Barracuda will get a boost at the centerman position as the AHL's Rookie of the Year from a season ago, Danny O'Regan, was reassigned back down to the Barracuda. In other transactional news, San Jose has released forward Marco Waugh from his PTO. Puck drop tonight scheduled for 7 o'clock here at SAP Center. You can listen live on AM 1220 KDOW. Watch live at AHLLive.com. And if you're within the building, make sure to tune into 102.1 FM.